I'm going to try to do a quick demonstration on my round ice cube maker device here. So you just take a regular old ice cube, stick it on here, put this thing here on top, and you can see it just melts the ice cube. Now this is just room temperature aluminum, but once it's done, you just lift it up and you have a round ice cube. And we can probably do a couple of it before the die gets really cold, but you gotta get it started like that, right on top. Give it a little bit of help.